only was Captain Kyle Van de Giesen a highly respected quarterback for St. A's football team, he was a bit of an overachiever, finishing up his college career in just 3.5 years so he could focus on his dream of being a Marine helicopter pilot.
Kyle Van de Giesen has been described as the all-American boy, good-looking, intelligent, and motivated.
But what really stood out for me was his sort of sense of purpose and his really commitment to service.
Peter Cardella is the head of the Criminal Justice Department at St. Anselm's. He says that Kyle had a sense of quiet confidence about him, always prepared whether it was in the classroom or the football field.
And I see many great people, but every once in a while someone really truly does stand out in terms of their ability to really lead other people and to really inspire other people, and I think that's what I'll remember most about him.
Well, I always found Kyle to be very friendly, very outgoing. Again, he was so focused on what he wanted that was pretty much the main topic of conversation whenever we would meet on the campus.
Father John Fortin was the chaplain for the football team when Kyle played back in the late 90s. He says while Kyle's height and athletic ability made him a great quarterback,
when he came to the decision that what he really wanted to do was the Marine Corps, then everything else kind of took second place after that.
Kyle finished his studies a semester early, joined the Marines, and came back in the spring to walk with his class. He later married his wife, Megan, and the two had a little girl, and their second child is due very soon. Monday, in his hometown of North Attleboro, family and friends gathered, their grief reaching those in New Hampshire as well.
One level, it's really sad, but on the other level, it's really what he wanted to do, and it's truly a reflection of his desire to serve and to lead.
Now, the family made a brief statement saying that he fulfilled his lifelong dream of becoming a Marine helicopter pilot, protecting his family and serving his country. Now, with his son on the way in just a matter of days, Captain Van de Giesen was expecting to come home sometime this week. Reporting live in the newsroom, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.